Here we got Xiaomi electric scooter. And we will test it a bit rough today because we will go with this one off-road. Before I ordered this one, I thought that this scooter is very weak and there will be not enough power to go it off-road. But this is really amazing thing. Just look at this. It's working quite easy. My weight with extra bag now is around 100 kilograms. And it's going easy. Such road like this or some other roads in the forest is not a problem for this electric scooter. I literally love it. Using about 30% off throttle and there is really no problem to going off-road even when it's a lot of sand on the road. Look at this, delicious. So I'm now cruising to the dam and I don't need to hold throttle anymore. How do not love this scooter? My weight, like I said, is around 100 kilograms. So the working distance is like 15, maybe 18 kilometers, but nothing more. So yeah, this 30 kilometers, like is in the specification, is I think with some lightweight Chinese ass and on some straight road, but not like this one. Let me switch something in application that will see the amperage. So battery information. Okay, let's continue. I see that I've got only 44% battery left. I'm not sure how I go back to home, but let's do it anyway. I'm living in the center of the city, so going outside like off-road like now is like a dream. And I'm not getting tired because this is an electric scooter. Hell yeah. And I prefer this one more likely than skateboard because it's much easier to carry and storage. Thank you. So as you see, some small uphill is not a problem. So we arrived to my spot, and now, whoa, I fell down. And now I can fly my drone. So see you in a bit. So here we got a beautiful sunset, 45% battery left, and we'll try go through the forest. It shows that we've got 13 kilometers left, but my weight is around 100 kilograms with this black bag over here. So the true story is that the working distance could be not more than 5 kilometers. Alright, let's find out. And of course, let's go off-road. Hear the sound of the forest? I love it. So how back to home? And where we are? Okay, let's go maybe over here. So many ways. Who said that Xiaomi scooter is not off-road? Look at this thing, delicious. So I'm adding about 30% of throttle, so this scooter is really powerful. Garbage. People are sometimes stupid, they're leaving a garbage in the forest. Okay, so now I have literally no clue where we are. So, about 40% battery left. So that will be a tricky one. 40%. Shit, yeah. About. Ouch! Some kind of rock, but we don't have flat tires, we can go further. I have to be more careful. These tires are so hard. I just feel every kind of bump. It's like my teeth shaking all the time. So here we got some sand, but easy. You know what? Let's go right. So let's bug a bit. So now let's go left. Shit, this thing is fast.